Unboxing a fallout for PipBoy 3000. This is a second-hand one missing the stand and screen. I wasn't happy with chosen method of packaging. But it did arrive safe. I love new projects. So I will make a new stand. And either find a small smartphone to fit the hole. Or make a static screen from scratch. Either way, I am very happy with this.